ねえ聞かせて君の好きな歌は何？ねえ例えばこのまま窓から抜け出して心臓のブルーを隠さずに話をしよう。
Sometimes kid servants give the adult servants nicknames according to their famous, to their iconic catchphrase. They have no choice, have no option but to accept the nicknames. Morning, Uncle Brett. Uncle Brett, can I have some money? Bruh. Uncle Cool. Uncle Mickle. And T.S. Just get robbed, mongrel. No one can beat me in this kind of game. Damn it. And that one over there is our favorite uncle. Uncle Mongrel. I see. Uncle Mongrel! How you like that, sucker? Emu, one coffee, please. It's rare for you to call me by that name. I don't want the kids calling me Uncle Faker. Oh. Oh. You steamy little smoke, you spinky brat. Take a bath now. Wash your dishes after eating cake again. If you want to eat too much, you will become like me. Look at my fat bit. Kama, what are you doing? I'm impersonating Aunt BB. And why are you wearing my hairpiece? Come on! Oh, come on! Not last, let comma stay in my place for a day! You just want to put weird costumes on her, don't you? I'm sorry, Melt. Unlike you, Parvati treats Kama like her own child instead of a dog. Oh my. Yeah. I guess you jinxed it.
Do you know what? You know what, Melt? I'll let Kama stay in your house for a day.
Yes. Purr's body suddenly shrink after she ate a mysterious pudding. Guess who's the brat now? It's you, Purvati. Huh? Time for some spanking. Oh, what inconsequences? I was thinking of the same thing. Huh? Me and my big mouth. Welcome home. I have prepared dinner. Huh? Huh? Another kid? So she was pregnant after all. Babies are not born and grow that fast, you know? Only Kama has that ability.